fuel.
I'm nervous. People are very fast this week.
We have about 5 laps of fuel left. Green flag.
Very,
okay, here comes your first time lap. Going the wrong way. One more lap. You have about 1 lap of fuel left.
Thank you.
Fox, there's the chicken flag.
Well, it's pretty tight, so not too bad. Could be worse. Drop down a P9. Oh boy. No way. This is insane.
One to go. Next time by. Line up on the left side. Pit road is closed.
Shoes. So basically, I won this giveaway by POT a few years back, and I got these shoes. However, unfortunately, they came about a half size to a size too small. But I don't want to use my real, the ones that I'm currently using, because they're really dirty on my suit. So these are the only shoes I have right now. You can find some other shoes, but it's a little tight in the toe box. Especially when I push the brake, then it starts constricting the shoe, right, the way it bends. So that's not ideal. To be honest, P9 isn't terrible right now, but it'd be nice.
Definitely should be able to qualify 21.60s, I think.
Because when we qualify, like, 21.8 is like essentially the same round.
Get up, 13, go. Catch up, 13, come. Catch up, 13, come. Get ready, going green. Pace car is off. Green flag, green flag. Right side, clear. All right. Deep to the left. Clear. Three car ahead. Go right. Go right. Left side. Clear on the left.
Thank you.
1:22.866.
Brakes. Holy shit.
Thinking, Alexander. It's getting farts because you're so impatient, dude. You just barge through people.
0.149.
Well, you hit me again. What is your deal, Alexander? Flash the lights all you want, you actually have to make a pass, dude. I'm not going to give you a spot. Okay, yeah. That's what you are so good at.
Clear on the right.
Go right.
Are you idiot? Are you idiot? You have a problem?
Come on. 1:22.365.
that car is a lap down. 1 minute, 22.345. Left of fuel.
Thank you, Sanchez.
1:24.71. You haven't left 2 laps of fuel left.
Slow car on the left, go right, go left.
1:22.365.
white flag. One more lap to go. What a race.
Up high, I'll take it.
There's no way if you got up.
Tickets already ready to come back.
Went off and then left.
Good
left.
Job. Very good job.
Yeah, that was speedy. Yeah, a bit more, Grant. Didn't leave space.
Finally got one going. Oh my god. Finally a race that actually felt like something going on the entire time. Oh. I'll take that though. But oh yeah, race pace was pretty good. It was about where I expected it to be, low 22s. I fucking don't know how I couldn't hit a 21 at all, but we were close. But, yeah, I'll take it. Looks like we got a healthy IR gain. Let's see. I don't know if it'll show up. So I had that like touch on that one. Go with this guy. Like I thought he could have him cut over. And I was trying to track out as much as I could. Yeah, okay, so it was literally perfect, yeah. I should have been a little bit more cautious already, but let's go. 20 SR, I'll take that. We were taking some at the end just to try to get there, but didn't seem to help too much. Lead left, team lap. I was the guy behind. Nice, I'll take it.